decimals, a la Shmoop.
Do
you love to travel? You always check in so your friends know where you are at all times. Well, we've got some new places for you to visit. Decimal places. We'll give you a second to pack your bags. A decimal is similar to a fraction in that it expresses a portion of the whole. In fact, as long as a decimal does not repeat or continue infinitely, it can be expressed as a fraction. For example, 1/2 is the same as 0.5. 1/4 equals 0.25. Improper fractions can be expressed as decimals greater than 1, like these fellas. However, we still need decimals for those times when a fraction can't swing it. Even if you haven't dealt with decimals in a math class before, you've already had some experience with them. Anytime you see a dollar amount, weigh yourself on the bathroom scale, or watch a televised sporting event, you are seeing decimals. That's right, they're real, and not just a side effect of your allergy medication. Now, let's take one of these decimals apart and examine its pieces. First and most obvious, there's the decimal point. Everything to the left of the decimal point represents units of whole numbers, while everything to the right represents a portion of a single unit. It's important to know what each decimal place is called. In our example, the 1 is in the hundreds place, the 4 is in the tens place, and the 7 is in the ones place. Hop, skip, and jumping over the decimal point, the 8 is in the tenths place, the 3 is in the hundredths place, and the 2 is in the thousandths place. Now that you know the basics, you can start adding, subtracting, multiplying, and dividing decimals. Don't sweat those decimal problems, though. We have a feeling that you're going to decimate them.
What did the buffalo say to his son as he left for school?
Bye, son. Okay, bad joke, but if you survived it, how about clicking the subscribe button below? And if you're looking for more jokes from yours truly, why not check out our website at www.shmoop.com? And if you want to get updates on what's new, well, check us out on Facebook and Twitter, too. Please check our Facebook and Twitter pages, please.